And this is the famous clock. It's the second most pictured clock or photographed clock in England after Big Ben. I saw this on the internet and it's awesome to be here actually taking a video of it myself. This is a lovely little town. They have more shopping than you could ever imagine. And I lost Ruth. Where's Ruth? But unfortunately, it's raining.